As of 1 p.m. today, the Kingdom of Arugia has declared war on the Ocean Federation. As soon as the news broke out, enemy aircraft began bombing Ocean territory, causing widespread destruction.
The world was screwed. 20 years ago, the Earth got slammed by an asteroid. Yuzha was on the wrong side of the planet and got hit. Hard. Refugees swarmed the Arugian Republic, the biggest country on the continent.
Current target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
Miss.
It's chow time.
Missile.
4 targets remaining.
Missile.
Missile incoming. Break.
That's a miss.
Screwing up the accuracy.
kill trigger. Enemy aircraft confirmed down.
The skies are clear. Nice work, everyone. Mission complete. RTP.
No casualties. We couldn't have done any better. Returning to base.